He didn't tell me yet about it.
Well, send us up on the brag. Please, come. I'm sure Stephen will be along in a second.
Wow. This is a living room?
Living room, parlor, 70s auction. It's a little kitchen for my days. I see where my brother's been smitten. It's about time. For a while there, I never thought he'd get over the last one. Nearly destroyed him.
The last one?
Yeah, Kathy, his girlfriend. Oh, you two haven't had the awkward exodus conversation yet.
Oops.
Well, I'm sure it'll come up now. Or maybe he didn't want to tell you because he didn't want you to think he was on the rebound. We all know how those relationships end.
same as Marcus from Brevain, but she can't leave until 5 o'clock.
Where is Emma? I have to go.
through the door and shut.
Oh my God. Damn, today is the day that we're going to be fun. It's a good day. Yeah, it's a good day.
Greetings. Good morning, frenemies. You know, I'm only a few hours into my old life as a witch, but somehow the sun feels warmer.
Probably because I'm not close to having out with anymore.
What's with the home invasion?
Well, Damon, after 2,000 years of a miserable existence,
I finally get to die.
out of your name stuff.
You know more about him, man?
When you start to deal with George Lockwood to help him face his death, you told me that you gave George something that he needed. It was a moonstone, wasn't it?
Yes, I used something. I used it. And it would have worked. Thanks for you. I don't want to have anything to do with
it. Hmm. You and me both, huh?
Why do you need that?
I love you.
What would you need to do? It's in the web, so. That's what I mean.
I don't know.
Well, I don't know.